Good morning everyone, how are you? I hope you fit and fine with your family. We will start chapter 2, eating for life food. So open your notebook and start for writing written work. First is hard word. First is starch. Second one is repair. Third is energy. Fourth is nutrients. Fifth one is carbohydrates. Sixth one is disease. Seventh is wound. Eighth is calcium. Nine is energy. 10th is iron. 11th is iodine. 12th is roughage. 13th is moisture. 14 is sweat. 15th is mineral. 16th is preserve. 1 screenshot, then write in your notebook properly. After 15 days, I will check your notebook. So write properly in your notebook, okay? This question write on next page. Define the following. First is moisture. Moisture, amount of water present in air, is called moisture. So weight se bhi present karte hain, weight. Okay, sweet and short, weight. Second one is diet. Food diet we eat daily. Third one is preserve. To protect something. Fourth one is roughage. Fiber present Fifth one is nutrient. Essential nutrients that required for our body for growth. So one time again, take one screenshot. And sixth is energy giving food. The food that gives us energy. Example, carbohydrate. So carbohydrates are called energy giving foods. Seventh is body building food. The food that helps in the growth of our body. Example, protein. Eighth one is protective food. The food that protect us from disease. And stay healthy. Example, vitamin and minerals. Energy giving food, bodybuilding food and protective food. Energy giving food, the food that give us energy, वो फूड जो हमको एनर्जी देता है. एग्जाम्पल कार्बोहाइड्रेट. सो कार्बोहाइड्रेट आर कॉल्ड एनर्जी गिविंग फूड. नेक्स्ट वन इज बॉडी बिल्डिंग फूड. द फूड दैट हेल्प इन द ग्रोथ ऑफ अवर बॉडी. एग्जाम्पल प्रोटीन. सो प्रोटीन आर कॉल्ड बॉडी बिल्डिंग फूड्स. नेक्स्ट वन इज प्रोटेक्टिव फूड. द फूड दैट प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम डिसीज एंड स्टे हेल्दी. एग्जाम्पल विटामिन एंड मिनरल्स. सो विटामिन एंड मिनरल आर कॉल्ड प्रोटेक्टिव फूड. बैलेंस्ड डाइट. लास्ट टर्म है बैलेंस्ड डाइट. अ डाइट that contained all essential nutrients in proper amount. Is called balanced diet. A diet that contain all essential, ऐसी diet जिसमें सभी essential nutrients जिसकी हमारी body को एक requirement होती है वो एक प्रॉपर अमाउंट में होता है, उस डाइट को हम बैलेंस डाइट बोलते हैं। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन राइट ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज, आंसर इन ब्रीफ। Write five sources of sources of protein. So answer, sources of protein are milk, pulses, egg, curd and fish are the main sources of protein. Question second, after one question write, you leave one line, then write next question. Write five sources of carbohydrates. Rice, wheat, corn, potato and sugar. Rice, wheat, corn, potato and sugar are the main source of carbohydrates. Okay, so take one screenshot and write now. Question third. What are carbohydrates? The food that give us
energy. It's called carbohydrates. Energy giving. Carbohydrates.
Question fourth is what causes food to decay? Answer is moisture and warmth causes germ causes germs to grow on food. To grow on food, it causes food to decay. It causes food to decay. Take one screenshot again. Fifth one is, what is balanced diet? Diet that contain all essential nutrients in right amount, in proper amount. Sixth one is, which disease cause lack of iodine? Goiter causes lack of iodine. Goiter. Goiter. Thank you.